A 19-year-old motorcyclist is dead after a crash in Scarborough. It happened in the eastbound express lanes of the 401 at Markham Road. Vehicles are being forced off the highway at Kennedy Road. The OPP said they expect the closure to have lasted until about 10:30 this morning, so it looks like it could be open now this hour.